Border. Hmm. So
not often played.
No, it's well. I mean, it's because let's be completely honest. Border is a pretty boring map now.
It's a little
it's
burnt
the
out.
Same thing over and over again. Everybody knows yokais are annoying. We don't want to play with those.
Yokai, you'll go away. It's definitely not something that gets played often, but you know, hey, when it's
very nice,
funny.
Very nice.
He's not the one on Jackal this time. Thomas is though, and he finds one.
Okay.
And lays him down.
Here's Shuttle. Does he even know the plant's going off? They have a Valkyrie camera. Nitro Cell comes in. It'll take down Doodle. Thomas has to rotate in now. Vertical Climb the second life as well as Hyena will falter off. Thomas now all alone has to win them all out. But no, it's going to be all for naught as a quick rotation into Fountain. Eclipse claims the frag. And Rogue has round number one.
I like that, I mean, Shuttle, I don't know if he was on his cam looking or if he was just like, I'm going to hold this. Well, for the they are going to get office control here to an extent, but push back through the soft wall, comes out from easily, not the first one to die this time, but Hyena does pick off vertical, so.
They had to lose two people and, well, half of a person in the process, and ooh. Hyena will quickly falter as well, as easily uses a Nitro Cell to get rid of him. Ruxin with a trade, though, as Slash when he gets opened up. He now has a free kill, just lining it up.
There
it's
you go.
Free kill on Rex, and it's all left up to Doodle. Doodle now just pressuring Sight because that's all he can do. He can just possibly wait upstairs. Is he going to get the kill? No. He's going to get a lot of damage in the process, though. Tries to pre-fire, peeks back towards the hatch. That's going to be a free kill. No, it was actually Eclipse rushing up Metal Hallway instead, able to claim that kill, and Rogue now with two rounds.
Whoa, it was the wall bang even on
playing
top.
A punch hole, though. He's going to be able to claim a kill.
Oh.
Yes, he will. He's playing the proper operator for the job. He's going to be playing Jaeger with that 416C.
They are. Doodle's going to drone it for him. Eclipse jumps out at the wrong time, and Hyena was ready for the violence once the drone was spotted. So no
yeah,
surprise.
Jail seems like an appropriate name because they're likely to get trapped in there pretty quickly. His shuttle gets one, but hey,
a two even. Rexen at least with one, but he's the last man standing and not standing for long. Gets into a fight here. Cannot win it just yet. Doesn't matter. Could try and get himself up for the 5 HP, but it's a futile effort. Easily. The man we were just talking about at the beginning of the round, there to close it out. Nicely done.
Yeah, easily seems to be a whole different beast, I guess. That
vertical did just get, you know, picked up a bit of damage. Pre-fire there not working out. Now, footsteps secure. They can continue. No, that's the end of them. So that does help defend things. A Doodle also downed and finished off by easily again. He gets traded, but you know what? He's got two this round. He is golden. Factor. It's looking like it here. Factor just going to get open the hole to punish himself to an extent, but as long as he gets vertical, at least he got some frost now.
Absolutely.
For him.
Another shot all the way from
Three.
Break Room with a 1x sight. What a shot by Slash. Factor out of the round. It's all left up to Hyena with only 10 seconds left. It's going to be four rounds in a row for a Rogue. What is this defensive side right now?
I wonder what things are going to look like when we switch sides, but the way that Rogue are playing on defense, it's more of an offense.
We have a camera outside as well as easily just waiting on that window. Oh, he's trying
there
to
it is.
From the bullets, and he will. He
downs
one. That's going to be Doodle actually down. A quick refrag, though. Factor is able to confirm easily. Has control of detention now, though. Frag grenade waiting, but no, it's going to be a nice peek. Will it find Slash? No, it will not. Not enough.
Oh, he's going to try.
Two teams getting stuck now with smokes down. Slash wins out one gunfight, but immediately gets downed. It's going to make it a double kill for him. Twitch drone, it seems like trying to kill him, but no, it's going to be a rotation up top. Rexen not aware. Slash down. It's all left up to Thomas. They have to try and stick this diffuser. Eclipse going to stick it. Has to try and prioritize the window. He can't find him, though. Thomas claims two. It's going to be all left up to Shuttle. He has to try and halt out this window. But it's going to be on timer, and Luminosity wins it.
Thomas just clutching that round from the unattackable position.
Hey, upside down rappel is always a power position, my man. Residing inside of. Rexen still having pressure upstairs, but doesn't have any breaching charges in order to change much. But Factor, with the AUG of all weapons on IQ, finds two, going for three. A frag, though, from Shuttle. Doesn't match much. He'll knock down Shuttle. That's a huge pick. It's all left up to Slash, and he gets ran through it as well as Luminosity finally finds her footing off of the back of Hyena's efforts.
Unfortunately, a little late to be finding your footing on attack, but two? Still better than zero, that's for sure. I mean, the first one was
either.
Well, at least if they do get naded, there is the heal there. But Shuttle, the first to fall here on the attack. That's the Zofia down. That's
Rogue,
some soft.
As they don't have any more Excalibur, they do have two EMPs. Vertical's going to make it a little bit easier as Doodle continues his streak of no kills. Now 0 and 7, but Factor's going to fall to the same fate. Hyena, finally angle with that Alda. And as we know, anything is capable when the Alda's still up. Vertical to falter off. That's a triple kill for Hyena. Slash hug outside. Eclipse currently inside of Archives as he danced back and forth. Thomas with a slash kill. Can this possibly be a quad? He knows where his head is, but he can't possibly find it. Has the pistol as he's trying to get challenged. He finds one. Can he possibly find the second?
What?
And what in God's name is that, Eclipse? Don't peek, LG. What are you doing?
You didn't have to do anything.
Why did you stand up?
Even Eclipse
a lot of info work. Gonna get a mark. Is Slash going to go aggressive here? No, he's not. Somebody's actually gonna run out. It's gonna be Thomas, actually. Do they have that breach? They do. What are you guys not paying attention to that for? But it's gonna be a slew of kills as Hyena comes out on top, finding two. They're trying to bring
round
things.
If they don't throw like they did the last round. Although Eclipse is still trying to get it. See if he can get it. He's gonna get almost two.
Okay.
Vertical could have done that, but you know what? Just wasn't in the cards. The runouts and the plays from both Hyena and who is it? Thomas that was on there? Meister just that easily too. Needs to stay alive.
Hard breaches have just not had the easiest job, have they? Rex into Falter. Eclipse all of a sudden has map pressure. Easily actually hopped off the desk and immediately gets downed. I don't know exactly how that happened, but doesn't matter. Shuttle showing up with three kills. Oh my goodness. That's going to be a triple for him on the round. Trying to shut down the entire team. He peeks in yet again.
Worry about now, especially with the verticality. He finds his first kill to start him off, but the timer is almost at halfway already.
But he chooses to go inside of Customs instead, right into small office. But he doesn't have very much time, and he's going to get caught on the hop out. Rogue finally finding their footing on the offense and win their first round.
I love that. I think it was Eclipse just jumps in with the defuser, but you know, it got the defuser. You know, they can all have a good time in Vegas after this, so no hard feelings.
Oh my god, Slash!
There it is!
No cams! He's ready for it now. He's waiting for the pre-fire, seeing where he's going to shoot from. Easley's going to get a kill on the other side of the map. He can't find it, but Mag. Let's see if we can do some damage. He's waiting on rotation, sees one on the bus, but it's going to be all for naught. Nook! Going to be the highlight player for that round. And Rogue wins. They do not tie Luminosity.
Breaking the curse.
Breaking the curse.
Maybe a little exit it.
Well, as for Luminosity, their playoff hopes and dreams have been whisked away from them. But if you are Luminosity.
Slash, it's
not
been.
Not Slash. Close it up.
Oh, it's the redeem. How you doing? How long you been there? First off.
I've been here for about 2 days.
2 days? That's it? Like, how long have you been working with the team?
I started kind of, like, getting in the system right before, like, the half split started. I didn't have really a lot of time with the team, and then we got the Super Week, so kind of getting acclimated to not only just being a new member, but, you know, learning the strats and kind of figuring out their system and kind of incorporating myself and kind of their technique. And so that was a little bit, it's kind of been a slow start for me just because you don't want to come in and just change everything, right?
No.
You know, joining the team, but so just learning their strats and kind of getting acclimated with the players and figuring out how each and one of the like each individual player plays and just learning from that has been a learning experience for me. So it's been really cool so far.
We'll definitely make sure you don't get to too many lands as a team, so we could get a chance to cast with you hopefully in the future as well, because that was a good debut from you there, and then now your coaching debut, definitely making an interesting career of things so far in Pro League. How are you liking the role change?
You know, for me casting, it was a wonderful experience. I wasn't expecting to be kind of accepted by the community and thrown just such positive vibes. So when I got offered to coach Rogue, it was kind of bittersweet because, you know, casting was enjoyable and I'm, you know, I definitely would consider it again. But for right now, you know, my heart is competing and I think I made the right choice right now.
Well, definitely. It seemed like in the performance today, it was definitely showing up there. I'm kind of curious about that, too, in the sense of, so for example, Easley seems to have found a much better role or at least better performance the second half of the season. Is it due to the toggle aim or just some of the role changes, possibly?
I mean, he was just kind of talking about the toggle aim right there and kind of how it threw him off. But, I think everyone, for the most part, is pretty good. It's just it's finding that consistency and making it work, I think, is really, really key. So. I'm excited. I really am.
Are you guys feeling a bit better about being more out of that relegation spot now? Because I know that was something that probably weighed pretty heavily on you, that you might have to be coaching a Challenger League team if things went a bit south. I mean, it's got to feel a little bit safer now in your time investment.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if we're officially 100% out yet. I know it depends on the TSM matchup, and then we also play TSM for our last play day. So, It really is kind of going to boil down to that, but you know, really our fate is in our own hands, and getting this win was huge for us.
When we were talking a bit earlier, and you guys were joking in the chat about all being in Vegas, getting your fried Oreos and going to Lava and things like that, how is it in terms of camaraderie between having three whole teams in there? Of course, we got Ella as well, not just human team members, but animal team members as well. Are you guys actually spending time together outside, like inner team, having a good time, or is it just you guys just kind of joke with each other online?
Yeah, I mean, that's the great thing about Vegas. I mean, there's a lot of teams here. There's a lot of players here. Everyone's really, really close. So, you know, I've only been here for 2 days, and it just seems like that's just kind of how it is around here. Everyone's just hanging out. You know, the vibes are great. And, you know, if you want to build that chemistry, you want to build kind of that that next step that, you know, to grow off of. This is it. So it's really, really cool, the environment down here, and not just our team, but all the other teams that play here.
Well, congratulations on your win there as a coach now, announced today. You've moved in. Things looking up for you, of course. I got to imagine you're pretty excited about the future, and hopefully your contributions to the team continue to show up there. Of course, you know, you're not 100% out of relegations yet, but you're looking okay. You've also, I imagine, got USN coming up, at least for one land there, maybe OGA Pitt. So some stuff you guys could be doing for sure. But anything you want to say to your fans, your growing fan base, I imagine, after this performance?
Yeah, I mean, I just want to say thank you to everybody, not just, you know, the new fans, but the old fans as well that have followed me since day one to where I'm at now. You know, just want to shout out to you guys. You guys are amazing. And I wouldn't really be here without you guys. You guys have thrown me so much support and love, and just kind of building off of that and growing as a player and growing as a caster and a coach. And you guys just showing me love wherever I go. That's really, you know, what matters to me. So shout out to all my old fans, all the new fans that are welcoming me on Rogue. I'm really happy to be here, and I can't wait to stay.
Well, awesome. Well, we're happy to have you, and great to get an interview with you right away, too. So thanks for being here. Have a great rest of the night. Enjoy those fried Oreos. We look forward to the tweets later.
Thank you so much. I'll see you later, Enzo. Take care.
You too.